This is not good. Really? Perfect. Ah!
Loser outside chased them off?
Well, he told me if there were any problems to meet us at the plane, so maybe he's there. Let's go.
Nick.
Annie?
Red and I. We used to be together a long time ago. We're not now. He's still weird about it sometimes. It seemed like he wanted to know. It seemed like I wanted to tell you that. I'm just... I'm really happy you keep showing up.
Let's get to that plane.
Hey, snap out of it, okay? going to be.
Hey, you move pretty fast, don't you?
Move around. You don't have time to go slow.
Bad memories. Where's everybody else?
Finally! You guys are okay?
Where are the others?
I don't know. I thought they were with you.
No, Red, we can't leave them. Not after everything.
We can't. Okay. I got one last location at the top, right? Priority for you. There you go. I know. We cannot sacrifice everyone else, okay? Alright? So be ready when I get back.
Nick, that's what they called you now?
We must go.
Wait, you are Isabella Keys. I've heard rumors about
no,
you.
No, you don't understand.
What is it you have to tell me? No more hints, just out with it.
Our government built a lab near my village. All to make fatter cattle for your far country to eat. And with the lab came soldiers from the U.S. Army. They did what young men do. They spread their seed. And then when Dr. Barnaby discovered the bees, well, the zombies came. And your government killed most of the survivors, so no one will tell the truth. Carlito thought it would be fitting that he should send the children back to the country which helped create them. Little time bombs like your friend Diego. He did not want to create something unstoppable. So he made one of the orphans in Miona.
Oh my God, Nick.
This is you, Nick. You are the little life capsule Carlito planted.
Me?
You're what we've been waiting for.
You can be cured.
Dr. Mallon wants the cure, and she would do anything to get it. She's looking for you now. We must go.
Well, I know it doesn't look like much, but...
We must take our chances now.
Nick, Annie, come on out here.
Okay, that's Red.
We need to get everyone.
Nick, please!
Red?
Come on, guys, hurry up! I need your help!
Nick, wait, wait! There's no time! Annie!
Annie, this is a trap!
A nice tattoo number 12.
What are you doing?
Ooh, do you know what it means? $5 million for Red.
You sure gave up on your family fast.
Come on, Nick. I told you, I'm a realist. Tired of living like a pariah. When I saw that flag, I realized that was the closest to $5 million that I ever was gonna get. So guess what? I got your friends. You are my $5 million. So let's make an exchange.
I'm gonna kill you with my bare fucking hands, you son of a bitch.
I like to see
it.
find a way to get out of here.
Go.
You're coming with me.
One of the family, huh?
No. Family of one, Nick. Just like you.
No. Nothing like me.
All getting what's coming to us.
Those people trusted you!
Make me damn my goods more.
Everybody got some shit. Everybody gets shit. I wanted it to be my time.
Be right about one thing.
What?
It is your time.
Nick!
Annie, are you okay?
Yeah. It's Hemlock's voice.
Negative, sir. We have him cornered. Requesting additional time to mop things up.
Very well. I'll grant another day. Fallon will be happy to have more time. Our work here is not yet complete, regardless.
Mine is neither.
That's real cute, ain't it? I love a happy ending.
I'm sorry. I saw what it was doing you. The pressure to keep me unregistered and to find Zombrex all the time. It wrecks people, that drug. I didn't want to burden you anymore.
You've never been a burden for me, honey. It's not your fault what happened to me. I'm the one who's the burden. I'm not proud of what I've done. God, I've been looking for you for so long.
You're the man Gary works for. I'm not letting Annie go with some thug.
I don't give a shit if she is your daughter. She's not your property.
I've been looking for my daughter for 2 years. And now there's a zombie outbreak like the one that killed her mother. You don't know what that's like. Who the hell is this?
Nick Ramos. Who are you?
Chuck Green.
Okay, it's okay. Dad, I mean, how did you find me?
I found Gary. He overheard where you were going. I wanted to kill him for letting you go. I never seen the fat bastard so happy.
It's been a long time, Chuck Green.
Isabella Keys, what the hell are you doing? Your face.
Dr. Malin was always envious of me. At least I can still walk. It is imperative that we get this man to a safe place immediately.
What, that little pipsqueak?
You're kidding me, right?
He contains within his body the cure, the antidote to the parasite. Come, we must get to this plane. We don't have much time.
Let's do this.
That's it. Good.
This plane won't fit all of us.
Gary and I'll stay.
What? We figured that we'll round up anybody who's still alive and we'll truck them out of here. We'll find a way.
I can't leave you guys.
You're the important one, Nick. Don't ever forget you got a family right here. Okay?
All right. Come on. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Do either of you even know how to fly a plane?
Yes, we'll just have to make do with what we got.
Luck.
Buckle up, everybody.